Bangladesh violence, armed men attack U.S. envoy's cars amid protests. Armed men attacked a convoy of cars carrying the U.S. envoy to Bangladesh in the capital Dhaka on Saturday night, U.S. officials said. Ambassador Marsha Bernicket and her security team were able to get away unharmed, but two cars were damaged. It comes as thousands of students and school children continue a week-long protest calling for safer roads. Police have fired tear gas to disperse the crowds. Dozens of protesters have also been injured in street attacks. The U.S. ambassador condemned the violence against the peaceful protesters on Sunday.